Okay, dear friends, I will make some mustard mayonnaise. So, put in some mustard and an egg. And the egg white, we will use it later on. Maybe we can do an omelette or something. Eggshell. One or two. This one is not very well gassy, it's not very well cracked, but it's okay. Not like that one. Okay, two, wash my hands. And then put a little bit salt and pepper. Because it's time to say hello. Oh, yeah. You close the mustard. Yeah, it's not good to put a lot, but just enough to say hello. Hello. That's it. Pepper. Hello. Forgot to say hello. Hello. Okay, that's enough. Now put everything else away. Now we start to walk. This mayonnaise you can keep maybe for a couple of days, but it does not cost that much, so do the right amount you need and do not make too much. And if it is over a couple of days, I would suggest to just discard it. Okay, that's good enough, and it is done. To make it fresh, you can put a little bit of lemon juice. Yoma babre. So you need a family assistant to get some lemon juice. Fresh lemon juice. Beautiful. That's a lot. Good. Bon appetit.